We found a new random place. With the doors wide open. We can open the fridge. They are destroying my adventure time here. Verbot! For unwillkommene. I like that they put it in here.
Like,
so you know you. Yeah, exactly. Well, I don't know if that one is open, but maybe someone opened it up for us. Oh yeah, they did, didn't they? But it's closed. And then there is a little steel. What the heck? This is cute. Oh my god, what is that? Well, I think I'm gonna take that away too. Because that doesn't look stable.
Let's see.
Oh my god. I like that you're just stepping your steps again. I'm trying to find a look. Farmer house?
Hvad for en kælder?
Ooh, there's a basement. Well, I'm not gonna say ooh, oh, that is scary. I'm not gonna say ooh yet because we always. Oh, but why is it there? Then we can't get down. It's like don't go down in the cellar. This is the kitchen. This was the kitchen. This is smoke. This is not the paranormal activity. This is the dishwasher. And a brown fridge. Wow.
Er det en dør der?
No, it's closed off. I think it was a window or a door at some point. Oops. There's a spade. They had a pies. I had a fireplace. What am I stepping on? What the heck? Is that blood? Why is the blood there? Why is the blood? You know, there is a history. There is blood and there is a... you know, someone was hiding the body outside after.
We have to find
the body. This is actually a little bit scary that there's blood there. Okay. Yes, and that's it's not a, you know, it's not drops, it's a big messy pile. I swear we're gonna find a dead body. Are you ready?
Find the body?
Yes. Oh, no mirror. Okay. Wow. Don't step on it. What the heck was this? There's not really much. Oh! Another bathroom. Oh, mirror! We love our mirrors. Ew! The toilet. Don't look down in the toilet. I don't know what it is. But it's hella creepy. Just a room. Do not enter. Okay? I think this is just water damage. Well, someone had klistermærker. Excuse me. Ooh! Oh my god. There's really nothing. This is all, it really feels like at night. Oh my god. What? Yeah. Exactly. Strong Henriette. Should I take it? Give it a little whistle. Yes.
Always me.
No, I could have done it too. I just decided not to. There's a cat in him. There's a cat dog. A cat dog. There's a spider web. Ooh, spider web. There's a dead body down here. I'm pretty sure about it. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay, du går for at stille om lidt. Så jeg ser rammen af alt muligt ud.
Oh my god. Talking about... oh my god, it's a little soak.
Soak.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh. Don't step on them. Oh, this looks scary. I was making sure.
It's gonna be the stoke.
Yeah. Don't. What the heck? There's rope. I think they really had something here. I don't know what, but. Oh my god. It smells weird in here. Well, it gives a you know, dramatic effect when it's just you and your blitz.
Sister.
Yes. There you have it, guys. So I guess this was the main house. Up the stairs we go again. Whoa! Oh, it's so scary. That hallway is so scary, I'm telling you. Got a shock. I was like, what is that?
It's only me.
Merci. Merci, madame. Oh. Well.
You can do it.
Never mind. Prevent it. What am I doing with my life? I can't do anything. Sorry, you didn't even see that. Apple tree! I was just... Is that another house? Or it's just work related? God damn it! Oh, Coca-Cola!
It wasn't me.
No. Well, they did something here. This room. Radiator. Rainy. Oh, that's an old door. Oh my God, look at that. We have to. Nothing happened. We have to push the buttons. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, they had horses here, I guess. Oh, that step is not feeling good. Is it just the loft? You guys really have to go check out her pictures now. If you wanna see what's down there. If you like pina colada. Oh, what is up there? Getting caught in the rain. Yeah. Okay. What the heck did they build here? There's so much wood land around. It's crazy. Did they have a machine that chops up all the wood? Maybe there's a body in the pile. Ew! Let's dig in and find a hand. Yes. Wait. More horses.
Oh, that's for piggies.
Is that for piggies? What is that? Nothing. Oh yeah. Well, at least someone knows her still. This is for horses. It's really a big farm. They must have had like lots of animals. Oh, okay. Well, we can walk that way out. Oh my God. Oh, I swear one day I'm gonna get killed on these adventures. Oh no, I'm not. Oh yeah, take a picture of the fence. Maybe the house is from the 1800s. If you think about the kitchen and the bathrooms, it's old. That's it. Now we're gonna try to go to our location. No, we have to find
gasoline
because it's been blinking long time ago. So maybe next time you're gonna see us, guys, we are lost somewhere without gas.